Y'all are ready now. Season 3, week 2 weekly challenges are out, and we have a brand new aftermarket kit, the Jack Jawbreaker. We're gonna go do our challenges, unlock it. As always, just make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel and click the thumbs up button so you don't miss out on future videos. With all that being said, let's unlock the brand new aftermarket kit. You are the target area. All right, believe it or not, this is not a class setup. This is a challenge I have to do. I think I'm doing like three at once. I need to get like recommended shotgun kills. I gotta get quickscope kills and use these attachments. So we're doing a lot all in one go. If I can just get this done fairly quick, I'll be good. The fact that this is a challenge to have a scope and a suppressor on is interesting, I guess. Whatever you want to say. I got a quickscope, so boom. There's a quickscope. Another one, quickscope. Let me make sure you're, yeah, see? I'm doing four at once, actually, because I gotta get shotgun double kills. I'm not really too focused on doing those, though. Because I need to get just normal kills in general with this, so. Let's keep this up. I think I was looking at the wrong kit, I think. I was going through the patch notes to figure out what kit we were gonna get. And the one that we got is not the one I thought. I thought we were getting one that goes on multiple weapons. I don't even know what this kit that we get does. I'm pretty sure we get to just use it on shotguns and it turns into a battle rifle or some sort. That's my knowledge. I honestly don't know. Hit marker. I ain't gonna lie, having a scope on this is kind of tough. Go, got a helicopter. I'm just gonna get this up. It's just gonna annoy them, so. Nice. I hope those are quick scopes. I'm not like fully zooming in, but I feel like I'm zooming in enough. Advanced UAVs up. That's gonna make my life infinitely easier. Come on. Oh. Damn. All right, what do we got? Quick scope kills are done. Got it. Okay, cool. I do gotta use this goofy ass build though still. That's one challenge done. The best part about these weekly challenges is when you could just do multiple of them at once. That's my favorite. Oh, okay. What are we at now? We need five and two. So I think I'm about to have the double kills done. I need to get a few more kills with, damn it, I died. Oh, okay, the scope and the suppressor's done. I need three more clean kills with the shotgun. So I basically can't take damage while I get three more kills. Okay. Go. What the hell? Oh, I need a... I have a smoke grenade on, dude. That's my teammate. Okay, I need one more kill without taking damage, and this challenge will be done. There we go. Is that done? That should be a challenge done. Yes, it is. Okay. Basically, I now need to get double kills with recommended weapons and quickscope kills with my battle rifle. Okay. So quickscope kills with the battle rifle and double kills with a recommended weapon. So I'm doing those at the same time because this is also recommended, which is nice. So the quickscope kills are fine. I'm gonna focus on double kills because I feel like that's more of the real challenge, just making sure I'm actually getting doubles. Because I'm doing them at the same time anyway. So yeah, it's so nice when you're doing both at the same time. I just did, what was that, three challenges all at once? I didn't have to change setups. That's as clean as it gets. Okay, another double kill. Okay, that's a quick scope. That's a quick scope. Maybe I'll have to put a scope on just to make sure I get it done. It's like I'm taking out the enemy as I'm scoping in. There we go. Let me get that advanced up. All right, cool. Stick him. Later, my boy, since you get. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm just making sure those quick scopes are counting because it's such a goofy challenge. Nice. I just gotta make sure I'm ADSing as I'm getting in the kill, and then I'll be good. I ain't gonna lie, the shotgun challenge was easier than this. It's so hard to track quick scoping with double kill, W. Okay, three more double kills and we are done with that. And then I could really just focus on landing quick scopes, whatever that even means with a battle rifle. Like, it takes multiple kills to, multiple shots to take someone out with this. I'm at 10. Yeah, see, some of these are just not tracking. I'm just probably not doing it right. I'll probably end up just swapping to an actual scope here in a little bit. Thankfully, we have a lot of game time left, so. Another double kill in the books. I'm almost done with those. Yep, double kills are done. And then we're at 13 out of 30 quick scopes. That's all we have left. I got a nuke. Oh my God. I didn't even know I was on a streak. Well, the SOA is gross. I just kind of nuked doing these challenges. That is hilarious, dude. That is definitely not a... Okay, we're halfway done with these. Let's go. I have 3 minutes left in game. I don't know how much of that I'm actually gonna... It's hard to know what counts and what doesn't, because it doesn't tell you, like, oh, you just got a quickscope kill. Like, at least with double kills, it literally tells you double kill. You know what I mean? My teammate's getting his ass beat. That should count. More than halfway done. That's good. Nice. I wish all those counted, but they probably didn't. I was probably zoomed in to my scope a little too long. Good job, teammate. Okay. We should need like 10 more, maybe. 30 is a lot for a, with a battle rifle. I ain't gonna lie. There we go. Feels so weird to keep zooming out of my scope just to get this challenge done. Nice. Holy cow. We're getting a lot done right now. This is huge. It's so much easier to do when you're not trying to get double kills, so you're not... I'm not sitting here timing each kill to make sure I get two at once. Okay. Please don't let this game end. I gotta do a V up. I just got a bunch right there for sure. I got an advance. How many do I need? Okay, four more. Four more. That's huge. Only four. Teammates, get off the objective. Please. That should be one as well. Another one. Okay. A flank should really help out. And, oh, I think I was ADS too long. Is that it? Yes! It is done. Thank you. Okay, we got it unlocked just like that. Those challenges were so much easier than I thought they would be. Yeah, so I was completely wrong. The aftermarket kit is for the KV broadside. So this is our first aftermarket kit for an MW2 weapon. And it converts the shotgun into a hard-hitting automatic battle rifle. If y'all remember anything about the KV broadside and MW2, it was busted. It was so broken. So now, full auto, huge increase in bullet velocity and range, damage, and gun kick control. This is gonna be like a longbow. It's gonna be super broken. All right, so after messing with this in the firing range and finding the best build, I have the best underbarrel and the best muzzle for recoil control and accuracy. It has a lot of kick to it. I got the Jack glassless optic, and then I put on the Spetsnaz S10 stock. So it literally just looks like an AK at this point. So you put the kit on, and now you have all the attachments for like ARs and battle rifles. Like, you can't use this on shotguns, which is crazy. So let's just hop in a few games and let's just see how busted it really is. All right. Okay, was that guy weak or was it that busted? Yeah, after using this in a firing range. Wait. Is this killing in a bullet right now? Wait a second. One, three. It's a three-shot kill. Okay. Dude, that was just one-shotting right there. It has a lot of kick to it, and the bullet velocity didn't look to be that good. So if I'm gonna use this and I want it to be good, it's a one-shot headshot though. Oh my God. These kits just keep getting better and better. Dude, this thing is this is really good. Oh my God. Oh, I'm dead. My God. You can increase the magazine size. That's definitely not a good thing. So small mag, the bullet velocity is weird. I don't know if it's like one or two shots to the head. Yeah, I mean, dude, it feels like it one shots. I mean, if they're just a little weak, it's a one shot. That second shot isn't really doing all that much. All right, I got a UAV up. I want to see if I can get a nuke with this. That'd be great. I mean, we did it with that SOA, right? When we were just trying to do challenges, so shouldn't it be that hard. Where the hell is everyone at, though? I think that Jack Glassless was probably a good touch because it reduces visual recoil. I can't believe that this is our first kit for an MW2 weapon. Oh my god. Oh my god, all headshots. I got another helicopter too. All right, I got a little bit more range by sitting up here too. It was just a poor excuse for me to sit up here, I'm gonna be honest. That's all I wanted to do. I'm getting collaterals. What the heck is this? Oh, look, I got my long shots done with this. That's why one of the challenges was to get long shots, because you can actually do it when you have this kit on. I'm running out of ammo. Okay, I'm gonna get some. Oh, I didn't get any there? Come on. Okay, we're running out of. Oh, I glitched it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That is the worst thing that could have happened, and it happened. Okay, there we go. I only have two shots left. What, you know, it's funny, that's actually gonna end up being, that could actually be a kill. No, okay, it wasn't. I only got eight shots left. Nice. Dude, I have like eight shots are left. Eight! I have no ammo though. No, I was close to a nuke. Okay, I keep running out of ammo. I have scavenger on and it doesn't give you any ammo, and then my crate bugged. The game did not want me to get a nuke. Did I get another collateral? Wow. I wish I had a bigger magazine, I really do. UAV up. Holy cow, dude, you need to unlock this. A shotgun into a battle rifle? That's all I had to hear. I thought it was too good to be true. I thought it was. I was like, nah, there's no way. That sounds really OP. It really is OP. See, but on a bigger map, it's not doing this. Nice. Move, bro. Get the hell out of my way. This is my spot. Reserved for me. It's so easy to get headshots because of the vertical kick to it. Oh my god. Four kills with this one big magazine. Okay. UAV up. Nice. Let's keep this up. Behind me? Where bro at? Got a UAV up. I'm starting to get the hang of this. As long as I can just keep getting actual ammo. Yep. Hey, maybe the bullet velocity is not as bad as I was. Yeah, never mind. Oh my god, another headshot, bro. Another headshot. I got one kill right there. I'm gonna jump down. I wanna fight that. Okay. Yeah, okay. I'm running out of ammo, dude. Okay, let me see. Do I actually get a lot? Oh, I do. I get a good amount. Here. Okay, I got my advanced UV. Let me go turn up now. I gotta get out of there. Oh, I don't like that. Ran past an enemy. He didn't see me. Oh, okay. It's getting messy, bro. It's already getting messy. Bro. Oh my god. What is going on? Nice, got him. Thank you. Okay, let me get inside here. I got maybe like a little over a magazine to work with, which is not a lot. I mean, those scav packs don't give you much, dude. Then again, the TTK is gross. Get. Nice. Yeah, okay. I'm kind of back to having a lot of ammo. I mean, it doesn't take many bullets to kill. You saw me work with eight bullets half that time. Oh my god, 26? They're gonna end up nerfing this like that, the longbow kit. That's what's gonna happen to this. Yeah. They thought this was fair in multiplayer? What? I have no ammo. We're still going. I gotta break this. I gotta get rid of this thing, bro. Thank you. Good job, teammates. Oh, bro. That's a beautiful camo. What's up? 16 shots are left in this thing. This is so good, man. I need a shipment game. Like, I need a super slow map. This is just like the... the Tyrant kit for that longbow. Like, it's just like, stay close range, land your shots, and you're fine. I mean, the only difference is that this is automatic and doesn't one shot. That's the only difference, and that's not a big difference at all. It's still very OP. Four enemies dropped in a 20 round mag. Yeah, that ain't happening with any other gun, I'm gonna be honest with you. And we just completely like choke slammed these dudes. UAV up. I need 17 for 100. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get 100. The game's already 17 kills. Hold on. Maybe I can. Okay. 17 to 15. Wait, what the hell? Good job, teammate. I should have ran. I need like the vest that gives me maximum ammo immediately. That's what it feels like I need. This is so much fun to use, dude. Man, they've been killing it with these kits, and we get a new one every single week. This is the best addition to the game, in my opinion, are these kits. Flawless. So good, man. What the hell? What's shooting me? Someone behind me? I'm gonna have to call my nuke in. I needed 9 kills. I'll get that called in. On the helicopter. I don't know how I'm not dead, I'm gonna be honest. Advance is up. Oh, there's more. I almost got 100. Did I get it? 97? I needed 3. Are you serious, man? My nuke couldn't kill 3 people? Dude. This is so fun. Alright, at this point. This next match here, I just wanted to play another one. Like, I don't even think any more needs to be said or done, but this is just, I need to get 100 kills with it, because I know I can do it. Holy cow. I'm already down to 1 magazine. They real stingy when it comes to ammo, and rightfully so, as they should be, because this is, I got my advance ready. Let's get that up real quick. Yeah, I don't have a lot of ammo. That's my only problem with that. I mean, I could see why, because of how quick it kills and whatnot, and how many headshots you get because of the vertical kick to it. That landed, I mean, that went directly for me the second he got that mosquito drone. I didn't even hear the audio that they had a mosquito drone in. That's how fast that killed me. Nice, let's keep this up. There's so many people at A too. Oh. Yeah, I mean, make sure you have a lot of ammo in terms of, you know, ammo boxes, maybe even using a vest that gives you maximum ammo, like the gun runner, whatever it is. I think it's gun runner, something like that. Nice. Did I get stuck? Oh, I didn't. Holy ultra feed. Oh, there we go. We got the advanced up again. I normally wouldn't feel this cocky and pushing something like this, but with a weapon like this, I mean, I might as well. 4 bullets left, able to get a kill, sure. Let me go push this. No. Oh my God, dude, but come on, teammate, let me shine. I'm on a nuke streak. Nice. I missed out on some really good kills over there. Oh, 21. I got an event completed. What did I even do? Wait. No! You go! My teammate's over there yoinking my kills, right? But he can't save my life. All right, got it, bro. He just pick and chooses what he want, when he want to pop off, I guess. Bro, I just got some event challenges. I don't even know. Later, my boy. Quad feed. I mean, I didn't even do nothing. Okay. I love sitting back with this too. Like, as long as you just sit, all you gotta do is shoot straight and you're fine. Got him. Brother, I have another advance. I just spawned back in. There we go, advance UAV, they're all spawn trapped too. Okay. Keep spawning there, go ahead. Literally. You're getting spawn trapped by a battle rifle shotgun. Do you know how sad that is? Oh my God, they're spawning on me. There we go. I got more scab packs too. Trying to keep me comfy here. Them smokes ain't gonna do nothing. I'm sorry. Yeah, there's the same guy that killed me earlier. You ain't getting me this time. I learned my lesson. All these grenades. Brother, there's no way of countering this. I only got 10 shots left in my gun. You're walking straight into greatness. Dude, they're spawn. Oh, about to get a nuke. Tell me why the spawns are not flipping. Why are they stuck back there? They're just stuck back there. Part of me is not complaining because, like, I am racking up kills, dude, at an insane rate. Part of me, oh, see again, be why? What? Why are they behind me? I can do a V up. I'm so confused why they're not flipping. What is going on? Can I sit here and just? Oh, we ended up capping. Are you serious? I did not want to cap, dude, at all. What we had going on was so special. Good job, teammate. This is the same dude. Get your. You weren't there when I needed you, my boy. I don't need you now. Come here. Peek it. Go. Got another helo. This is so dumb. It's going to end up getting nerfed. I mean, they usually take away things like this. Bro just spun himself out of control. Literally, I don't know how they thought this was fair. There's no way they tested this and they're like, yeah. Let's drop this super broken kit that we're gonna have to tune anyways. Holy cow. I'm telling you, I'm so glad I unlocked these immediately because I get to have so much. Wait, I didn't think he's gonna come in here. I get to have so much fun with these before they end up having to get just put them into the ground. Get out of there. I'm out. I only have 14 bullets left and I'm on a nuke streak and holy cow. Damn, was that predictable? No ammo? Smoke grenades? Brother, I just want to get a few kills here. Brother, I just want some kills, man. Okay. I think I got some more scav packs. That's good. All right, I got 16 shots left. Nothing. God damn it, man. Holy cow, bro. None of them are moving. Oh, dude. I'm running out of ammo. I'm so close to a nuke. Holy cow, dude. I don't have any ammo. I got a nuke, GG. I'm glad I got it, but dude, I literally have zero bullets. Okay, I got 16 shots. I should be able to use this. Maybe I can make up for some of those kills. You're cringe for that. I only have not. Yeah, dude, I don't get any ammo. This is the. I mean, dude, the Renetti is just that. Damn, I had no ammo. I ran over so many scab packs, and I didn't even have enough to fill up one mag. I did get 100 kills though. I'll take that. Yeah, make sure you got scavenger and ammo boxes, because I guess that's not enough, and I have all that on. Nice. I should have been. I want to run quick fix so bad. Anyone else? Bro, this other team, I honestly, like, I genuinely give them praise, a lot of praise for not leaving. There's any, and now they're wasting my ammo by throwing those shock sticks, dude. Are you serious? Wow. I'm surprised these guys don't leave. Later, my boy. Anyone else? Literally, I'm not even. All you gotta do is shoot straight. That's literally it. The rest of this does the work for you. The setup has no recoil. There's not much you have to control. Oh my god. I wish I could see how many headshots I got in today's two gameplays with us, because I know it's a lot. That vertical kick makes it kill quicker than it really does. overcome my Nuken. GG. 121 kills. Okay, two people did leave. But still, the fact that that's it? Only two did? Guys, I can't even see, bro. I'm probably cheating in his mind. You better go hide back there. They ain't gonna save you from a nuke. Later, later. They were stuck on that side the entire game, brother. Not much more needs to be said. 126 kills in a nuke. Yeah, one of the better aftermarket kits we've gotten. Try this out. Let me know what you guys think. Tell me what you're able to do with it. If you actually like it or not. I don't know. I loved it. It was great unlocking it. It was super easy. So that's going to wrap it up. I'll see you in the next one. You guys all stay safe. Have a great day. I'm out. Peace.